when I teach masturbation, I'm always just like, have fun with it.